life?
My mind is a sketch pad. And my mind, everything that I have created with my life began as a thought that I began to process. And I've sketched it out. I'm a collector of hand-carved wooden ducks. And several years ago, I was in Big Bear, California doing a program. And the lady who had brought me in to speak to her company says, I'm going to take you over and show you something. So she took me over to a carving studio of a gentleman that's what he did. He carved hand-carved wooden ducks.